Good morning students, myself Mohan. Today we learn the new chapter in mathematics, whole numbers. First you will know what is whole numbers. Whole numbers, the natural numbers including zero is called as whole numbers. Whole numbers is denoted by the letter, that is capital letters W. Dear students, look at the picture. In picture, it shows whole numbers. The natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and so on. If you add natural numbers to 0, then these numbers will become whole numbers. So, in this picture, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 represents whole numbers. Therefore, whole numbers is equal to 0 plus natural numbers. For example, 0 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. It represents whole numbers. It is denoted by the letter capital W. So, natural numbers are counting numbers, while whole numbers are natural numbers including zero. You have to remember that all natural numbers are whole numbers, because whole numbers includes all natural numbers. Example 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are natural numbers. Therefore, all natural numbers are whole numbers. But all whole numbers are not natural numbers. For example, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, so on. Here, 0 is not a natural number. Therefore, all whole numbers are not natural numbers. Dear students, you have to remember that all natural numbers are whole numbers, but all whole numbers are not natural numbers. Dear students, you will know what is natural numbers. The counting numbers are called as natural numbers. The examples are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. All counting numbers are natural numbers. Next one, successor. What is successor? Adding 1 to any number gives its successor. Adding 1 to any number gives its successor. Example, 20 plus 1 is equal to how much? 20 plus 1 is equal to 21. Therefore, successor of 20 is how much? 21. Successor means simply the immediate next number is called as the successor. Successor is the immediate next number. Here, look at this picture. Here, for example, 20 plus 1 is equal to 21. The successor of 20 is the next immediate number, that is 21. Therefore, 20 plus 1 is equal to 21. Successor of 20 is 21. Then we'll find predecessor. Predecessor means before number. Subtracting 1 from any number gives its predecessor. Subtracting 1 from any number gives its predecessor. Consider same example, 20 minus 1. Here you have to subtract 20 minus 1. You will get how much? 19. So, 19 is the predecessor of 20. 20 minus 1 is equal to 19. So, you will get predecessor from subtracting 1 from any number gives its predecessor. So, predecessor means simply before number. Subtracting 1 from any number gives its predecessor. Successor means next immediate number, while predecessor means before number. Let us take some exercise problems. Take first one problem. Write the next three natural numbers after 10,999. Write the next three natural numbers after 10,999. You have to write next three natural numbers after 10,999. Here, natural numbers means the counting numbers are the natural numbers. Natural numbers is denoted by the letter capital N. In this problem, you have to write next three natural numbers after 10,999. Therefore, write if in you will get next natural number by adding 1 to the number, the given number, you will get the next natural number. Therefore, add 10,999 plus 1, you will get the next natural number. Therefore, 10,999 plus 1 is equal to how much? 10,999 plus 1 is equal to 11,000. 11,000 is the first natural number after 10,999. Here in this problem, they have asked next three natural numbers. So, then add 11,000 plus 1. 11,000 plus 1 is equal to how much? 11,001 is the second natural number after 10,999. Then you have to find the third natural number after 10,999. By adding 11,001 with 1, you will get the next natural number. So, add 11,001 plus 1 is equal to how much? 11,002. 11,002 is the third natural number after 10,999. Therefore, in this problem, the next three natural numbers after 10,999 is 11,000, 11,001 and 11,002. Let us take second problem. Write the three whole numbers occurring just before 10,001. You have to write the three whole numbers occurring just before 10,001. So write 10,001 minus 1. Here you have to write three whole numbers occurring just before 10,001. Therefore, you have to subtract minus 1 with 10,001. You will get the three whole numbers occurring just before 10,001. So write 10,001 minus 1 is equal to how much? 10,001 minus 1 is equal to 10,000 is the first whole number occurring just before 10,001. Here in this problem, they have asked three whole numbers occurring just before 10,001. So, 10,000 is the first whole number occurring just before 10,001. Then subtract 10,000 minus 1. You will get the second whole number occurring just before 10,001. Therefore, subtract 10,000 minus 1 is equal to how much? 10,000 minus 1 is equal to 9,999. 9,999 is the second whole number occurring just before 10,001. Then you have to subtract 9,999 minus 1. You will get the third whole number occurring just before 10001. Therefore, 9999 minus 1 is equal to how much? 9999 minus 1 is equal to 9998. 9998 is the third whole number occurring just before 10001. So, the three whole numbers occurring just before 10001 are 10,999 and 9,998. Let us take another problem. Next one. Write the successor of first one, A, 24,40,701. B, 1,199,000. Then C, 10,99,999. Then D, 23,45,670. You have to write the successor of the following numbers. Here, successor means the next immediate number. The next immediate number is the successor number. By adding 1 to any given number, you will get the successor number. Therefore, here you have to add plus 1 to every given number. So, take first one, that is a 24,40,701. So, you have to write the successor of 24,40,701. So, write successor of 24,40,701. Therefore, the successor of 24,40,701 is, by adding 1 to the given number, you will get the successor number. Therefore, add 24,40,701 plus 1 is equal to how much? 24,40,701 plus 1 is equal to 24,40,702. Therefore, the successor of 24,40,701 is how much? 24,40,702. So, therefore, here the successor number is the next immediate number. If you add 1 to given number, then itself gives the successor number. Therefore, in first problem, 24,40,702 is the successor number of 24,40,701. Then take next problem, that is B. Write the successor of 1,199,000. Therefore, write successor of 1,199,000 is, by adding 1 to 1,199,000, you will get the successor number. Therefore, add 1,199,000 plus 1 is equal to how much? 1,199,000 plus 1 is equal to 1,200,000. 1,200,000 is the immediate next number. Therefore, the successor of 1,199,000 is 1,200,000. 1,200,000 is the successor of 1,199,000. So, take next problem, that is, write the successor of 10,99,999. See problem, that is, 10,99,999. You have to find out the successor of 10,99,999. Therefore, write successor of 10,99,999. By adding 1 to this number, you will get the successor number. Therefore, add 10,99,999 plus 1 is equal to, you will get the successor number. Therefore, add 10,99,999 plus 1 is equal to how much? 10,99,999 plus 1 is equal to 11 lakh. 11 lakh is the successor number. Therefore, successor of 10,99,999 is 11 lakh. Therefore, adding 1 to the given number, then the number gives itself is the successor number. In this way, you have to find out the successor number. In this problem, the successor of 10,99,999 is 11 lakh. Next problem, that is D1, 23,45,670. So 23,45,670. Write the successor of 23,45,670. So you have to write successor of 23,45,670. So if you add 1 to this number, that is 23,45,670, you will get the successor number. So add 23,45,670 with 1. So add here, right, successor of 23,45,670 is, so add 1, 23,45,670 plus 1. Then how much becomes? 23,45,670 plus 1 is equal to 23,45,671. 23,45,671. Therefore, the successor of 23,45,670 is 23,45,671. In this way, you have to find the successor number. Just by adding 1 to the given number, you will get the successor number. Or successor number is the immediate next number. The given number, the next immediate number is the successor number. While predecessor is the before number. Just before number is the predecessor number. But successor is the next immediate number. By adding 1 to the given number, we will get the successor number. In this way, you have to find out the successor number. Dear students, today we have learnt about whole number, successor number and a predecessor number. So let us take homework for today. So first one, write the successor of the following. So take, write the successor of the following. You have to find out the successor number of the following given numbers. First one, 78,924. 78,924. Second one, 87,85,261. 87,85,261. 261. Next, third one, 1 lakh. So you have to find out the successor of the following numbers. First one, 78,924. Second one, 87,85,261. Third one, 1 lakh. So by adding 1 to the given number, you will get the successor number, or successor number means the next immediate number, or by adding 1 to the given number, you will get the successor number. That's all for today. Thank you.